for school.
9th grade pants and 11th grade body. Perfect.
I'm Elle, and that's my best friend, Lee.
Oh, is that the wrong color?
Oh. We've been besties since the day we were born. How have we stayed so close? We have a set of rules. Like rule number 2, never tell anyone else our secrets. Or rule number 9, Lee's older brother Flynn, he's stupid hot, but totally off limits.
When did you get the boobs?
Oh, and rule number 10, never ever break rule number 9.
What an ass.
I know.
You got a little bit of drool right there in the corner.
Right here?
Yeah,
do I really?
Yeah,
okay, the student council is expecting our idea for the fundraiser today.
Kissing booth!
Would Flynn be working in the kissing booth?
Absolutely! Flynn will be there, I promise.
Flynn's holding the booth?
So,
will you work the kissing booth?
Absolutely not.
Awesome.
You have zero experience with guys. You've never even had a boyfriend.
Whatever.
Maybe we should collab.
How about a ride?
Where's your car? What? I'm not gonna get on that thing like one of your makeout girls.
They don't all make out with me. Okay, so like 95% of them make out with me.
It's too late for us to turn back now. And we know we're never slowing down.
I think you gotta text. I'll see who it is.
Okay, I got it.
Why? Is it from a boy?
I decided I had to see you.
Here I was thinking I was just your brother's annoying best friend.
Yeah, there's that too.
Is there something going on between you two?
Nobody can know. At least until I tell Lee.
For me, there was nothing more important than following the rules. But in life...
Step right up, ladies and gentlemen!
You can either follow the rules... or follow your heart.
Just need to get your laundry.
Come in.
Hi, honey.
Hey, Mom.
Don't forget, we're going out on Saturday, and I invited the Evanses. Do me a favor, be sweet to Elle. She kind of has a crush on you.